Hey everyone, Balint here, and today I'm just creating a little video about an updated feature of Chatfuel. So as you can see, I created a little demo block here, and there is a plugin, which is the video plugin that's been updated. And what it means now for us that we can have higher quality videos or longer videos inside of Messenger. We no need to link out to YouTube or other platforms. And you don't need to take care of the cloud storage either. So what you can do here is find a video you have publicly on Facebook, or even use someone else's video, and you can just get the link from the top bar. As you can see, I just picked one random video, which is like an hour long, and I just copied it and we'll paste it here. And that's about it, pretty much. I just click on the link to test it. And let me just stop this video here. It's a 1 hour video, so it's usually not something I recommend people use in Messenger because of the medium, but it's definitely helpful to have higher quality videos, because so far it's been around 20 megabytes because Facebook converts the videos as well. So it's been always an issue for me or some of my students and clients, and now it just solved this way, and it's very easy. You can just load the video. It can be just added as a broadcast as well, full size or whatnot. The only thing is that it needs to be public one, but you can just create a profile and put it on, or even like put a different date so people cannot really find it otherwise. Yeah, let me know if you have any questions and what other videos I should do. And if you liked it, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.